descending thoracic aorta. Good foot, tachya, esophagus, and thoracic duct. Left subclavian vein and left common carotid artery. Group for phrenic nerve and group for vagus nerve. In case of right lung, cardiac impression for right atrium, superior vena cava, group for inferior vena cava. Then arch for azygous vein, left right common carotid artery, right subclavian vein, group for esophagus and trachea. Now the relation of hilum. In case of left lung, left pulmonary artery, left principal bronchus and two pulmonary vein. This is pulmonary ligament. In costal surface there is impression for ribs. It's a pleura. Apex is covered by cervical pleura. Costal surface covered by costal pleura. Mediastinal surface is covered by mediastinal pleura and diaphragmatic surface covered by diaphragmatic pleura. Now bronchopulmonary segment of left lobe.